manifesto ya chipani. Subamene, chini kabawo zivandu kuti chipani chatu chimangena mu violence. Chipani chatu china plani ya muno mchalo. Chipani chatu chifuna chikabwera mu government. Aba ma foreigners vanopanga mabroko wakachoke wakabwerere kwa wakapanga mabroko kuchalo kwao so that he said gashite empower ma Zambians ma local Zambians wakasipanga planji mabroko ngati ndimwe ma bus drivers tifuna tikakusheni empower so that nema mkazizi yenzera ma buses yano. This is what is happening in South Africa. Ma taxi drivers wenza ma motoka yao so yenzera muntu. What's so difficult? Taxi driver ama ndo kashinga. Taxi driver angasikashinga ku banki wakampasa ka motoka. Sima mene nikanyolimba yo eh nishazambo sana na ndrama ya mbili. Sima mene so njima issues there yametunga kuti tipeleke kuanza tu not from a violence mkaona timu ndasha involved in violence in terms of alibe kwanji alibe plan.
Let us see this country move forward and as one Zambia, one nation, as teachers, that's what will promote the peace in Zambia.
Performing artists without DJs. A performing artist who record his song, but he cannot take it to his fans and say, I've got this nice song, listen to it. He'll take it to the DJ to popularize it. And when a performing artist is performing, he performs before thousands, hundreds of thousands. But when a DJ opens his microphone, he speaks to millions of people at the same time. Let me give you a very radical example. The 1994 genocide in Rwanda was started by a radio presenter. Just one word, and there was genocide.